Love Island viewers were confused by a mysterious stranger in the ITV2 villa. As the couples reeled from the Twitter bingo challenge, they took themselves off to discuss the outcome of the task. Sam Bird pulled Georgia Steele aside to discuss the tweet which suggested that she flirts with other boys while keeping him on his toes. But as the couple talked by the pool, viewers were left distracted by an unexpected imposter in the pool next to Drive. Not recognizing the man, fans rushed to Twitter to comment, with many fearing there was an intruder on the show. Alex George. Who is that old man swimming in the pool with Alex? Love Island, asked one viewer, while another person questioned, who the hell is swimming in the pool? Imposters, intruders, Love Island. Was it just me that saw an old man swimming in the pool next to Alex just then? Love Island. With another adding, who is that old bloke in the pool with Alex then? Love Island. Tweeted a third fan.